Hey guys, it's Littlefoot, and today I want to talk to you about my quilt. It's made by Cedar Ridge Outdoors, and it's called the Cub Quilt. How much do I like this quilt? I like it a lot that I want to sleep in it instead of my yucky, yucky bed. Cedar Ridge Outdoors, it's made in America, and it's super, super comfy. If you're looking for a sleep system for your little one, you should probably think about getting a quilt. Quilts weigh less, than sleeping bags because they don't have zippers and they have less fabric. When you have a sleeping bag, the fabric that you lay on doesn't do anything to help insulate you. So quilts get rid of that fabric. Use your sleeping pad to insulate yourself from the ground. Now I'm going to tell you how to win one of these quilts for your little hiker. Last video, I talked to you about what I'm going to take on the Buffalo River. All you got to do is guess how much all that weighs. So go back and watch my last video, and then comment on this video and tell us how much you think that weighs. I need your inches in pounds and ounces. We're going to draw the winner next Monday. Until then, guys, hope to see you on the trail. Bye-bye.